Hyundai is doubling down on its investment in electric vehicles. You can gas up at a pump and betting quite heavily on government and industry support of a hydrogen refueling infrastructure that remains, at least for the time being, pitifully meager and restricted primarily to California. The company plans to follow up its current Tucson FCEV with a completely new crossover boasting bespoke sheet metal on a chassis tailored to the special needs of a fuel cell electric vehicle. As these are still comparatively early days on the steep part of the fuel cell technology learning curve, the as-yet unnamed new FCEV represents a fairly major leap in terms of performance and capability. Case in point, its Tucson Forebear featured a separate motor, drive unit and fuel cell stack, all packaged under the hood in front. But by integrating these components, the packaging volume drops by 18%, and the mass of the moving parts drops 14%. The system efficiency is up by 5.1% to an impressive 60.4%, and power density leaps by 50% to 3.1 kilowatts/liter of packaging space. And that's just under the hood. Three new ballistic carbon fiber wrapped hydrogen storage tanks store 52.2 liters of hydrogen each and package more easily below the floor than did the Tucson's two tanks, sized for 37 and 103 liters. This freed up room to move the battery out of the tunnel and back to the cargo area above the tanks. Operating pressure is unchanged at 700 bar, 10,153 pounds per square inch, but fuel system mass drops from 281 to 245 pounds, improving the system tank mass efficiency, kilograms of hydrogen per kilogram of storage system weight, from 4.4 to 5.7%. Besides being better packaged, the new electric motor switches from an induction type to a permanent magnet type, with output jumping from 100 kilowatts, 134 horsepower, and 221 pounds to feet to 120 kilowatts, 161 horsepower, and 291 pounds to feet. Hyundai claims 0 to 60 mile per hour times will drop from 12.5 to 9.0 seconds in a vehicle that's larger but expected to weigh 4,000 pounds. Our Tucson FCEV test car weighed 4,089 pounds and hit 60 in 11.3 seconds. Add up the improved performance, optimized weight, and next-gen hydrogen storage system, and the anticipated EPA range increases from the Tucson's 265 miles to 350 or more, with combined MPG improving from 50 to 55, D5.